And I also checked on top of the frame. It's not there either.
I wish my chair wasn't so wobbly.
So by this time it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, and I have no idea where my key is. I'm standing in front of my front door, and there's like this fake rock that I usually keep my key under, but it's not there.
Anyway, as it turned out, the key was in my back pocket the whole time.
You know, I think that this might be the best first date that I've ever been on.
Me too. Here's some more dates to come. So anyway, you're going to tell me about your-
Sorry, guys! I'd have been here sooner, but my pager battery died. But don't worry, now I'm here to help.
I'm sorry, I think you might have the wrong table.
Who are you?
Why, I'm Captain Third Wheel!
Sir, we don't need any of your-
Oh my god! Lot. This is not a good pairing for a romantic date such as this. Waiter!
I'm confused.
Waiter! These two lovebirds need a better selection of fine wine for their date. Bring me your finest Cabernet.
Wait, we don't know this man.
Isn't this lovely? The atmosphere, the fine food, even the lighting. It's a good thing that I'm here to fix this.
Actually, it's going pretty great.
Shh.
Did you call him?
I don't know who he is. Here you are. Is there anything else I can help you with?
This strange man!
Great.
Now, let's see what you two companions have ordered on this special endeavor. This potato, it's only been baked once. Maitre d'! This potato d' has only been baked once. Surely an amorous occasion such as this requires the potato to be baked at least twice. At least.
I'll get right on it.
My potato's fine!
You have a good one here. Don't let him go.
Excuse me?
I'm just talking about how much he loves his mother, whom he lives with.
What? Hold on. To be fair, she lives with me.
This girl, talk about determined. Have you seen her spoon collections?
It's not that big.
If you had a nickel... God, how can you ever navigate the perils of datehood when you're not on level ground? Let me fix that for you.
You don't have to do anything, you're fine.
Shh. It's your special night.
That's it, I'm out of here.
Wait!
Another date successfully rescued by Captain Third Wheel.